Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Monster Hunter, where this guy's here. There's a full cinematic for him and everything. Maybe I should have recorded that and put that first. Maybe. I'll go see about that in a moment. Well, afterwards. So anyway, how about we talk to the guy?
Hunter, seem capable of handling this yourself, I know. But slaying monsters happens to be a particular specialty of mine. Trust me, won't do you wrong.
Okay.
So, what are we waiting for?
Plays him. Da da da. Okay.
Leave this one to me, Hunter.
Now, how does this guy fight? Any red tracks? Da 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 da. Okay, it's almost loaded.
Commission member. Should talk to him.
Hi.
Good to see you.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Witcher. Yeah, Commission Smiths. The commander ordered me to set up shop here and make sure you have whatever you need at your disposal. Not sure if you have weapons like this where you're from, but I put together a selection of some of the best we've got.
Be careful.
If you want to change your equipment, come see me and I'll get you what you need. Light bow, because that's what I'm good at. Sniper shot 2. Not bad. Oh. Wow. Quite a few attack points on there. Don't mind having all the good boost. You little bugger. Alrighty then. Let's see, what do I have here? Stick with Pierce for now. Interesting. Potion, make a potion.
Ancient forest, huh? Easy place to get lost, looks like. Should follow the map. Try to find the commission members.
Okay. Damn, quick one for that. But yeah.
Current location, points of interest. I can use this to figure out my way around.
Yep. Anywho.
A tool that shoots projectiles. Pretty useful. Not exactly a tool of the Witcher trade, but looks like it could be useful.
Yeah.
A commission member could know something.
Hi.
That monster mangled pretty bad from what I can see.
Yep.
You got that right. Huh? Wait a sec. Aren't you...
Geralt, I'm a witcher. See a lot of dead bodies in my line of work.
Right, the witcher guy. Commander said you'd be around. If there's anything I can do to help, just say the word.
Alright then.
Actually, need to learn about the recent strange happenings in the forest. Got a feeling that carcass could be linked.
You might be right. I've never seen monsters leave their prey looking like this.
Like to check the body if you don't mind. Let's have a look.
Damn the body.
He's riddled with puncture wounds.
Yeah, by something small and pointy.
Huh.
Bird's beaks, lots of them. Looks like a whole flock attacked it.
Limbs.
Broken bones, swollen muscles. It was running away from something. Collapsed here.
Captainoth will only run if they feel threatened. The whole herd will run to a safer location.
No other Captainoth around. Whatever attacked this one waited until it had separated from the herd.
Yep.
Clever.
Go ahead.
Herbivore. Gotta be, judging by the shape of its head.
That's right! It's called an Aptonoth. Very docile. They usually travel in herds.
All of them this big? Quite the feast for a predator.
Yeah, they're actually a favorite among the larger monsters, and, well, us too. You could say they are quite tasty. But yeah. It's not uncommon to see an Aptonoth carcass lying around here and there.
Okay. Maybe there's no leave.
Seems a flock of birds attacked it after it was separated from the herd.
Well, that's gonna be an interesting quest.
For its life while being pecked at, dropped dead here.
So strange. I've never seen these birds prey on living monsters. It's just unheard of.
Gonna search the area, see if I can find more clues.
Okay, I'll be around here if you need anything.
Alrighty then.
Should search around the body. Might find the tracks of whatever did this.
Yeah. Batchberry. Hello.
Feathers, black, from the birds that attacked the Aptonoth. Gotta be. Just need to follow these. Should find where it was first attacked.
Yeah. Over here. Well, hello. I think I need a different kind of ammo to deal with you guys.
Black feathers. And the markings? Same as on the previous corpse. Fox seems to be attacking as one. No use trying to pick them off one by one.
Ah!
Could incinerate them all with Igni, though. Don't see any other way.
I guess go around that way. Sometime later.
You okay, Witcher, sir?
I'm fine. Seems the black birds are the culprits.
Revolters. They're scavenger birds that enjoy large monsters' leftovers. They're usually harmless. I can't believe they would attack a living Aptonoth.
Those birds attacked me, too. Any idea why they suddenly turned aggressive?
To be honest, I'm just as clueless as you. Unless there was some kind of external factor?
Maybe.
Something significant enough to cause a sudden change in the ecosystem.
Something that nudged them to the brink of starvation, for instance?
Exactly. It didn't seem like that was the case, though. Did you see how they were flying? Completely in unison. It was like one big flock monster. I've been out here in the forest researching endemic life longer than I'd like to admit, but I've never seen them do that. It was as if something was manipulating them.
Yeah. That's out of the ordinary?
Anything else in the forest recently? Anything out of the ordinary?
Come to think of it, I think I spotted a new form of endemic life. It was just once, at night. It ran away when it saw me, though.
Necker, could be. Small humanoid creature. Ugly smirk on its face. God lucky. Would have attacked you in the blink of an eye if it thought for a moment it was stronger than you.
Now that you mention it, it had something on its face. Around its mouth. Like it had just eaten something. This forest is teeming with life. There's an intricate food chain here that is constantly revolving. I wonder if that Necker lost its need to attack anything because it was able to find plenty to eat without doing so.
Pretty bold hypothesis. Though it would explain why this one wasn't aggressive. They usually are.
I haven't seen it in a while, though. I wonder where it scurried off to.
Probably to the boat.
Might have sensed my presence. Danger. Run off somewhere. Once I'm gone, it could come crawling back.
If it does, I'll send for our best hunter to capture it.
Mind my asking why you chose this line of work?
I've always loved critters ever since I was little. That, and it's easy peasy. I'll spare you the details, but long story short, one day I went out looking for frogs, lizards, and snails, and the next thing I knew, I was out here. Just like magic, don't you think? I owe it all to my partners in research for always being so patient with me.
See where you're coming from. Got folk like that in my world, in my life, too.
They're too good to me. My life wouldn't be what it is today without him.
Take care for now.
Be careful out there, Witcher.
Yep. They can do anything but burn a few birds.
This day, this is the work of something that wields magic. Powerful magic. Need to figure out what it is. Should try to find another commission member.
Yeah. Okay. Need to head over here. Won't take me long to get to.
Commission member. Should be one in this area.
Yep, right up here.
Oh. What do we have here?
Well, what is this? Journal. Well, this ain't good.
Notes run margin to margin. Must belong to one of the commission members. Need to look around. Look for clues.
Hello. I ran off over this way.
Long stride. Deep prints. Took off in a panic. Footprints lead deeper into the woods. Wonder what spooked him.
Quite a few gaps here. My footprints are quite close together, so they seem to be walking, not running. Hello, little things. Still can't remember what the name was. Oh, there's something over here.
Over the place. Something pounces on them, they get attacked. Need to look around some more.
Another book?
Another journal. Same researchers, judging by the handwriting. Researcher must have been chased into this cave.
Possibly. Most likely.
Medallions humming up a storm. Magic in the air. Gotta be.
The fructose with the red roots.
Tree roots. All extending in one direction. Reaching out for something, looks like. Need to follow these roots.
Okay. Well, this is an interesting quest so far.
Tracks. Irregular distance between them. Got away somehow, but must have been exhausted.
Let's see. Well, we got something over there.
Beasts are of this world. Unlucky ones at that.
Whoa.
No signs of predation. Roots choke them to death, it seems. Hopefully whoever left these footprints was luckier.
Oh, they're alive.
Oh my, a fiver. You sensed I was in trouble and came to rescue me, did you?
Huh?
These roots came out of nowhere and trapped me here. Hmm? Wait, you're not from the Fifth, are you?
No. Nope.
Name's Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher. Was sent here to look into certain events happened recently in these woods.
Ah, yes. The commander spoke of you. You look quite spunky. Well, welcome to the new world. I would shake your hand, but, well, you know.
Kinda stuck there.
I am a member of the research commission. A master of the botanical arts, so to speak.
You help.
Need a hand.
Please, there are hunters who are in need of my services. This is no time for me to be tied up in roots.
All right. But what's in it for me?
I had a feeling you would say that. Alas, I don't exactly carry a pouch full of Zenny on me at all times. However much you require, I'm sure the commander will gladly compensate you. Would that suffice?
Gotta say, you're awfully lively for someone who's trapped in tree roots. We'll talk compensation later.
Okay.
Roots seem to like you. A lot.
I assure you the feeling is not mutual. There I was, minding my business whilst conducting my investigation, when suddenly these roots just leaped out towards me. There was no time to think, so I ran away as fast as my legs could carry me. But these roots are persistent devils. I was able to outmaneuver them for a while, but eventually they cornered me here and, well, I was just in the middle of trying to persuade my captors to release me when you showed up.
Mean to say you tried to talk the roots around to your point of view? bit carefree under the circumstances, wouldn't you say?
This yeah. Mission has quite a capable hunter, you see. This Sapphire Star is the first to arrive at the scene and exhibits incredible power that never fails to save the day. Huh. Our Sapphire Star has saved so many of us in the commission. I was sure I would be rescued in no time.
Huh.
But perhaps I rely on our hunter too much.
Maybe.
Think you might have learned your lesson?
Lesson? Why, the lesson has yet to begin. There is much research to be done on this phenomenon.
Yeah.
Guess not.
Well, let's get you first.
Exactly, look like normal tree roots, these. Definitely something strange about them.
Yep.
And, freeing you might cause you some discomfort. Sorry.
I leave the method to you. Just get me out of here.
Alrighty then. And bonk.
But Igni would take care of those roots right quick.
Attend to charcoal.
You all right?
Thank you. Thank you. That was incredible. Oh my, I had no idea you were a wizard.
I'm no wizard. I'm a witcher. Monster slayer.
Ah, yes. Forgive me, Master Witcher. Now, what brings you to this part of the forest?
Investigation.
For information. Saw roots like these on my way here. They common in your world?
Absolutely not. I've never seen them before, and I couldn't believe what I was seeing when I actually did. It is true that plants are able to grow rapidly depending on the stage in their life cycle, but they never grow that fast. In our world, people, monsters, plants, they all operate on the same flow of time and energy. Of course, there are natural phenomena, and at times, things can and do grow at abnormal rates. But those roots are something more. I can't think of any logical way to explain it. The only possibility I can think of is that it might be akin to something like that magic of yours.
Hmm.
The roots. Why'd they attack you? Any idea?
I haven't the faintest. I was recording in my notebook at the time.
Notice anything else during the attack?
In all honesty, once the roots took hold, I thought I would end up as some monster's dinner. But luckily, that didn't happen.
Yeah.
You saw them too, yes? Those poor Puke Puke choked to death by the roots. Seems they were untouched by any predators.
Guess the roots attack anything that wanders within range. Damn yeah. Territorial, this thing we're dealing with, whatever it is.
Plants can be territorial, but never with such awareness. This is no plant's doing. It must be something else.
Yeah.
So, like plants so much you became a botanist, huh?
It's not that simple, I'm afraid. Sometimes it's hard to tell if I love them or hate them. You see, we Wyverians have a longer lifespan than humans. And when you live for so long, you become aware of certain things. How fleeting life can be, for instance. But plants are different. I can always count on them to be there, no matter how many years pass. In other words, I chose to lead a life with plants so I wouldn't have to bear the pain of seeing my human companions come and go. Call me Craven, if you will. But that was the path I chose to walk. And if that makes me a coward, so be it.
Fear of loss. Wouldn't call it cowardly. It's something we all feel.
What's amusing is, thanks to my research on plants, I ended up interacting with humans on a daily basis. Plants have brought back to me what I had once thrown away. And I am forever grateful for it.
Huh. Okay. Okay, okay.
These, Puke Puke. What kind of beasts are we talking about?
They are large bird wyverns, known for their vividly colorful feathers and scales. They have large, bulgy eyes and surprisingly long tongues. But if you look closely, their features are actually quite charming. You should see one for yourself.
Keep my eyes peeled.
Yeah, just careful of poison.
Time I was on my way. Try to stay out of trouble, would you? Might not be around next time to burn you free. Can't always expect hunters to come to your rescue either.
Right you are. I've acquired the samples I need, so I'll remain here on my best behavior.
Why don't I go back to the base?
Best of luck to you out there, Master Witcher.
Mm-hmm. Just try to keep quiet, all right?
Alrighty then.
Plants and animals, cunning as a hare and fox combined.
Uh-huh.
No doubt about it. This is Alessian's doing. Bet it also transported both me and that Necker to this world.
That's another book.
It's stronger than a normal Leshen, though. Abundant life in this forest could be a factor. Alright. Need to find its totem. Should be deep in the woods near the center. Map ought to be helpful.
But what floor would it be on? I'm gonna guess somewhere around here. Didn't I run through there though? Oh no, it's sitting over here. Okay then. Well, let's get going. Whee!
Inscription of some kind. Can't decipher it. Member of the commission might be able to.
Okay. Side quest. Chief issue in progress. Find a researcher to read the doodles. Okay. Let's go talk to this guy, see if we can read him. I don't know. Well, that's the base. Whee!
You behaving?
You will be proud to hear that I've been so still that a pilot hare could hop over and take a nap right next to me. Though I must say that keeping this still and quiet is a lot more work than I had initially anticipated.
Sorry I asked. No prejudice against witchers here. Feels strange.
Thought I could let that guy take care of it. Guess not. Maybe I gotta wait till I get back before I can handle the thing. Oh well, never mind. Let's just get to the center and figure out what's going on. Might need a different bullet type of bullet though. Hello. Oh, hello. Another one.
Same shapes and patterns. Need to find a researcher who can figure it out.
And that is what I'm going
to
do now.
Be helpful.
It's up there. If I go this way, I'll end up coming in contact with whatever it is and not be able to do the side quest. Not right away, anyway. Heading off this direction will allow me to do so. So I'll be back as soon as I find the guy. Hi!
Is that a hunter I see? No, it is not.
You are? Name's Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher. Got some questions for you.
Ah, the witcher. Yes, of course. I am to provide whatever assistance you may need. Commander's orders. If it's questions you have, fire away.
Found some strange markings. Could be linked to the recent events in the forest. Can you decipher them?
So, you've seen them too, have you? Those are Gajalaka doodles. Regrettably, I have not made much progress in my doodle research, and thus, I'm incapable of deciphering them.
Any chance of speeding up your progress? What would it take?
I would need to collect many more doodles, which would require the commission hunter's assistance.
I see. Well, unfortunate to say the least. Your field of research. What is it?
Well, I specialize in small creatures called Linians.
So that's what, how you pronounce it.
For instance, felines, grimalkins, and Gajalaka are all species of Linians, each with their own unique culture. I spend most of my days traversing the New World, researching their ecology, culture, and lifestyle.
Must have strong knees to travel that much at your age.
Perhaps in my more youthful days, but these frail legs of mine just aren't what they used to be. I'm afraid I just can't keep up with the little fellows. By my aching ankles, they are nimble as can be. These days, I just get hunters to track them for me.
Guess the little creatures here can be just as much of a pain as they are in my world.
Yeah. Well, take care. Failed. Okay.
Never seen anything like this before. Wonder what kind of potion you can make with it.
Armor one. Okay, let's get out. Whee! Plop. Still goes towards my research points. Huh. Okay, let's go get the plant thing. Alrighty then.
Galleon's humming. Totem must be somewhere around here.
Oh, hello.
Leshen's totem. Should be able to lure the Leshen out by destroying it.
Hello.
Damn it. Might have known it couldn't possibly be that easy.
Well, that took you guys out quickly. Oh, can't use it again yet.
First.
I forget all my buttons here.
Witcher. Come on, come closer.
Whee. Hey, you didn't get put one down. There we go. Yeah, there's that one. The crew was going to destroy themselves. I'm going to stay near them anyway.
Well, how long you going to make me wait? Come. Medallion's silent now. Seems they were controlled by magic.
Let's destroy this thing. Now let's see. What's gonna pop out at us? Oh my. Hi! You seem creepy! Oh my. Oh my. This is gonna be an interesting fight. Never had to fight anything that could teleport before.
The vultures. Igni should do the trick.
Ouchie. Be a good damage with that. Let's change to a more explosive type. Ooh, wait.
You got.
Hello. Not that what I'm planning to do, to be honest. It's not ready just yet. Almost ready. And it's not ready yet. Why are you ready?
Come on.
Should be ready now. There we go.
Takes care of that.
The birds are gone. I think won't be going down east about it. Where the heck do you go? Is there somewhere? There you are. I see you for a moment there, buddy. Huh.
Oh, come on.
Oh, he's moving. Go. Are you leaving?
Oh no, you don't.
Where is the bugger going? Oh, he's up here. Man, you drop fuck, aren't you? Damn bugger. Let's do the swing! Whee! There you are, yeah. Using the explosive ability that's useful against this guy? You can do it to the whole... Oh, my! Looks like he doesn't move all that much. Ouchie! I saw that one coming. Still got hit by it. There we go.
Need to do something about it teleporting. Maybe I could use the slinger contraption.
Oh yeah. Ouchie. No. Need to use it anyway, but still. Ow. Bugger.
Come on, come closer.
You are a big pain in the ass, you know that. Okay, need to heal up a bit. Ready next exercise to move to a new location.
Come on.
Oh, he's over here now. Is it bad? You have to be paying the butt, don't you? Did you go back over here? Here it is. I wonder. If I can get him to go into that. He's poisoned. Only two left. Okay. This might come in handy. Ouchie! Stop that. Oh, he's paralyzed. Okay. And good big bada boom. Wow. That's a lot of damage.
Come on.
Mm-hmm. Close that, buddy. The belt isn't ready yet. Take that, okay? Where did you go? Oh, you're over there. Alright. Let's say you. Oh, eat up. Stop my stamina. There we go. There you are. What if we actually mount this guy? It's kind of funny.
More monsters. Its power to summon seems centered in certain body parts.
Oh, okay. They're on the right item. Okay, this ain't good. Anyway, let's get this one. Here's for the buggers. Ah! Well, that is annoying. That did not help.
How you like that silver?
There we go. And whee. I dropped something. Oh, you guys really start getting my nerves now. You stop fighting! Let me get that.
Come on, come closer.
Let's see what this is. Ooh, dragon pup. Do you mind?
Damn.
Oh, this ain't good. I'm gonna die here. And that was the last one used. I'm using far too many items.
Come on.
No! You buggers! Stop that! I don't know how I intended to use that, but it works. You. You bugger's mine! Alright. That's easy. Are you? Stop it! Okay, now I'm getting really irritated with these guys. Is it leaping? Where are you going, buddy? Seriously. Oh, you're down there. Yeah. Grab that. And there we go. That didn't quite go as planned. That should work. Oh, look at a little guy. He's over there somewhere.
Come on.
Ah! Stupid birds! Oh, come on! How the heck do you make it near him if he keeps doing that? I think you meant to actually blind him to help with that one. You can bugger off! That's some damage.
Well, come on.
Okay. Now, she? Look it up. Alright, yeah. Here you are. And burn. Okay. Meow. I'm gonna get some more shots on. And boom. We should switch to a longer range ammo type. Oh my.
Come on, come closer.
Alrighty then. And And boom! Trying to blow himself up there. Let's get that in. Bitten by the birds, but fine, I guess.
Looks like it's working. Their numbers are thinning.
Okay, getting some good damage on here. Yeah. Oh my. Ow. Thought I avoided that. Guess not. Oh well. Let's reload and then burn a bit more. I'm just curious, for anyone who actually plays The Witcher, is this guy this difficult? Or is this just easy mode? Anyway. Oh great. You guys showing up again. Let me punch the thing, don't you, bugger. There. Now, you can attack. I should heal. Yeah. Spody.
Come on.
Ooh, you're up there now. I don't think I got it. Ah! Well, screw you too. Oh my. I think I should actually run away and heal for a moment. Yeah. Oh. And heals. He's up there. Nope. He's right there. Gonna try to jump on him then. But I don't think you can mount this guy. That would be good. Okay, you two bugger here. Bugger off! Come on, get lost. Where'd he go?
Like
there. Ow. Saw that coming too. I think I'm getting all those 20 smaller monster kills in one mission. Okay. Let's see. You bugger! Ooh, take care of yourself there, buddy. You missed. Well, look at me! Where'd he go? Now he's over there. Burn! Oh, drop something. I'm gonna pick that up. And bump. And a bump. Right in the face. Hi. Oh! Buckering hell. Okay, let's heal something. There we go. Burn! Okay, he's running. God dang you! Why'd you gotta run?
Time to end this.
So where are you heading off to there, bugger? Wait, where is he? There he is. Should we get to him from here? And now, this away. And up, and up. Now we slide. And this thing's ready again to burn the bugger. Ooh.
It's angry now. Have it your way. Let's go.
Oh, you're still there. Whoa! Hello! Well then, don't mind me. So, actually, can we get one of these down? I know, so... No, you're kidding me! Hey, don't break those things! Alrighty then. Alrighty then. That's a heal. Ah! You bugger! What about what I was doing? That's not good. Well, let's restore stamina, and then head back out. And here we are again. Whee!
Oh no, you don't.
Huh. I actually mounted the guy. Oh my. Okay. Steady, steady, step, face. Oh god, gotta brace again. And bump. Now let's plant that. And this one. Now, how about you take the last shot on it? Come on.
How you like that silver?
Heavy hits on there. Try and do some slash shots there. Not sure why the purple lens came out of that thing. Okay. Okay, this thing can be used again. Starting from doing whatever it was gonna do. Probably gonna end up with me being in pain. Ow.
Come on,
he's gone.
Closer.
Dragon pod! Let's reload. Anyway. Alright, you guys are back. Can you rough, please?
Come on.
Okay. Maybe I should add someone else here. Someone to help take out these buggers. Hurts a lot, you know. Let's get a little bit over here. Not sure if his attacks can go. Oh my! Ow! You buggers! This guy's really starting to get my nerves. Yourself a bit quickly there, don't you think? Ouchie! Move quickly. Ooh, throwing a big attack. Whoa! Careful there, buddy. Okay, now he's going to do a big boom on his own. Nope, so he's going to trigger it. Now where'd he go? Knock her off! He's up there. No, he's not. Got him. At least this little minion's not here anymore. Oh my. Yeah, me. Pick that up. Now let's put that down. Nope, reload. Oh my. I got one last shot, I'm afraid to say it'll run off. Well, mate. Kinda messed up that shot, to be honest. I broke another part. Maybe you break the antlers off and you run out of summoning power. No, just paralysis again.
Come on, come closer.
Do you mind? Play with that.
Finally.
Yep.
Settle down now. Return to normal.
Huh. Oh, that's car from the bugger. Jeez. That took ages.
Leshen drew a lot of nutrients out of these woods. These materials are strong. Should deliver them to the commission. Could be useful in their research.
Yeah. How do we get our mining done? I think I still gotta do mining. Yeah, I do. 21 mining. Not gonna keep any of this. But at least get the research stuff done. Hi.
You have our deepest thanks. We couldn't have solved that problem on our own.
It's been an honor, Geralt of Rivia. Thank you for coming to the new world.
How will you get back to your world?
Leshen's portals, I think. Pretty sure I'll find one still open. Where's that hunter?
I'm not there!
While I tended to the Leshen, she cleared the forest of a lot of filth.
She's our brightest star, so she's rarely in one place for too long. As soon as that lesson was taken care of, she was already off on another assignment. She sends her regards. Now then, here's your reward.
Hefty as that coin is, it can't possibly have any value in my world. Give it to the hunter. I couldn't have killed the lesson without her help anyway. Also for your hunter.
Ooh, looks like a rare part.
What is it?
A runestone.
Ooh.
Your hunters don't wield any magic of their own. But in our world, magic exists in some objects as a matter of course. If a Leshen ever appears again, tell your hunter to use it to summon flames.
Fun!
Alright. Godspeed to you.
I can use fire magic! That's gonna be awesome! So, claw, bone, claw, arm spear. Does this thing only have claws and bones? Oh, also a skull and resin. Obviously, gonna take it all. Thing. Got taken down once, but oh well. Wow, oh, it's a 3 already. New cutscene. Okay then! Tons of stuff! The Hunter Runestone is added to your item box. New gesture, flame manipulation added. New background, Witcher 3, Dark Clouds, White Wolf. Also some titles. You didn't solve all mysteries. Try solving them all on a single go. Okay. I guess that's supposed to be available again, then. There you go. Life researcher, got very interested. Press for you, to get prepared. Press. Okay. Capture a creature from another world. Huh. Mecha card, weapon and armor.
Hello.
Okay! We'll have to do that another time. Got all these done as well. Okay, I'll do them. Shrooms! Large monsters. Send you that one. Hmm. Any deliveries to be done? No. So you got all these done. Oh well. I think it would be best if I end this here for now. And try and take down that thing some more. And figure out what armor and stuff I got out of it. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye bye.